Can I tell you something just between you and me?
That covers your first five squeaks. Here at Lap Wrapz, we custom make every order. We are willing to wrap any item, from dumbbells to workout mats to a bottle of liquor. All items are guaranteed to be wrapped on somebody's lap. Although we do get a lot of paper cuts here at Lap Wrapz, there will be guaranteed no blood on your wrapping paper. We have a variety of different kinds of wrapping paper, from pink to blue, birthday to Christmas to Halloween to death. One of the best parts about Lap Wrapz is it is always guaranteed free shipping. And if you use the code TP10, you could get 10% off your first order at Lap Wrapz. Our Lap Wrapz services start at a small fee of $99.99 per month. That fee of $99.99 will cover your first five items. Every additional item after that is another $25. Any additional special notes that you want on your package will be an additional $5 per letter. We currently have one 3-star review, and that is because they would not let you leave higher than a 3 without a purchase. This may sound like a scam, but I could guarantee you it might be. So head over to lapwrapz.com, and you will not regret it, I promise.
Come back and say something.
Let's make it .org so it's official.
Yeah, I got all my brothers for me, oh. Yeah, I got some young stunners for me, y'all. And they don't want nothing from me, no. They dishonest road running with me, y'all, yeah. On the road with my bros, if it's
welcome back, guys, to another one of my vlogs. Today is actually a chilly day in Florida. We got the hoodie, we got the pants on. Right now, Emily and I are going to some type of outlets. She did her typical Emily thing where she tricks me. She said we were getting candle and a food. It turned into Kate Spade. I'm probably gonna have to put air in her tires. Typical Emily stuff. Tells me her actual plan once I'm in the car and I agree to it. As you can tell, she's got the pants on, she's got the hoodie on as well. It's a little chilly today. We got 50 degrees, watch out for falling chameleons.
Yeah, I got all my brothers for me, oh. Yeah, I got some young stunners for me, y'all. And they don't want nothing from me, no. They dishonest road running with me, y'all, yeah. On the road with my bros, if it's hot or it's cold, just know, baby, we ain't never fucking falling out, yeah.
All right, guys, we're here at the outlets. Emily tricked me, she said a candle. She made me put air in her tires already. All right, we're gonna try Bath & Body Works first for a candle. In I go. All right, we're about to smell like 100 candles, lose all our smell, and then pick one. And it's probably gonna smell like crap when we get home. But we did find this marshmallow one that actually smells pretty good.
It smells like my Tresemme.
Yeah, that smells like conditioner. I like the marshmallow one better.
But we gotta get a few.
I ain't paying for any. I refuse to pay for these candles. All right, so Emily wants 3 candles. We got 2. We got marshmallow and we got deep blue sea. Try to find one more. They have a ton of options here at Bath & Body Works. Good music, good times. Looks like they got appetizers in the back. Yo. Why do they have appetizers?
I'm hungry, that's why.
You guys just saw how Emily reacted when I said there was food here? Next up, guys, Kate Spade. Emily always got a trick for deals.
Hot box in the car getting dumb high. We be laughing in slow mo mo.
She's been checking out this bag in the mirror without the shopping bag. I think it's cute.
Times when you come by something special, I know, no, no. One half of the time it's a gunfight, the other half we're taking off clothes, clothes, clothes. And there will come a time when we're slowing down. We'll hold on to memories, memories. Till then, let's wreck shit and hold it down. I love when you're telling me.
Happy birthday.
Emily's birthday's coming up, so I had to accompany her while she bought herself something. You're welcome. Whew. We about to get some food. I'm not even sure if this is recording.
Guys, comment down below what you would want me to do or what you would want to see. Stuff I could possibly do with the broken leg. I got the scooter now, so I could do stuff like this. Scooter around.
Ride the scooter naked.
I'm not riding the scooter naked. If I ever, oh shit, must still. Guys, comment down below if you still play Pokemon Go. It is still such a huge part of my life. I would prioritize it number one out of all things. I would quit my job for it. I would quit YouTube for it. I would break up with
it. Say that! Say it again!
Yeah, I said it. Say it again. I said it again. Still a great game. I've made so many. Actually, I've made no friends. I'm a loner, guys. I like being alone, though. Anyone who knows me, I could sit alone for days and just.
Robin.
I can't sit for at Red Robin for days.
Or Chili's for days.
All right, Emily thinks I just spend all this time at restaurants because she always. I'm like, we could eat at home. And she's like, no. Emily still doesn't know how to get around Florida. I've been cooped up in the house for 2 months now, and I know where we are, yo. This is Wharton High School. Maybe I could be the basketball coach at Wharton High School. If you know anybody who works at Wharton, tell them you got a stud basketball coach. Girl, I used to play a little bit tipsy during our Saturday games, but that's okay because I still averaged 9 points my senior year. She only averaged 12. Next stop, Walmart. Yes, it is our favorite store. One of my students actually asked me,
does your girlfriend work at Walmart?
Yes, she does. She's only a nurse part-time, so she fills the hours she doesn't get.
Don't
she
even,
works about 4 hours a week here.
Don't even get me started on the amount of hours that I worked.
Emily had to work 4 days the last 2 weeks, 8 days. She is dying. I said, dude, do you realize I work 10 days? Every 2 weeks, that's like normal. But yeah, all right, anyway, we're going into Walmart, find all the goodies, maybe apply for a job. Ooh, a referral. Well, you get a bonus for that?
No.
Yeah, no referral bonuses.
Walmart
but yeah.
is working on their
All right,
own.
We will see you guys inside. We don't know what Emily's trying to say. She doesn't know nothing. I don't even work here.
Another pointless song about.
Just got Emily her birthday card and her birthday present's in the cart too, but I told her not to look. You guys could look though.
So I'm looking to my memories, falling in. How can I miss?
Emily about to be swole. That's what the kids say.
Apart, but I gotta hold my legacy, and I don't wanna die young. I know it's not my destiny. So I'm looking through my memories.
The struggle, guys. Every time I come up the stairs, I'm out of breath. But then when I hit the wood, no homo, I feel rejuvenated.
Falling into jealousy. How can I miss?